FreeCAD is a fully free 3D CAD system where you can create 3D models for 3D printing. FreeCAD can be used both as a hobby and commercially, and in FreeCAD you can create designs that you can sell. And you can sell digital models, but you can also make a model that can be printed on a 3D printer. Most slicers use STL files to prepare a program for a 3D printer. Slicer is software that, based on the 3D model, generates instruction for the 3D printer to print the part. So, to print a part based on a 3D model designed in FreeCAD, you need to save this model in STL format. And to do that, in the operation tree, select what you want to export. It is important that what you want to export is highlighted. Then select File, Export. Specify the location and the name of the file. And as a file type, select STL. And click Save. And now you can open this model in Slicer. And on the basis of this model, you can prepare a program for a 3D printer. And if you want to learn how to create your own 3D models in FreeCAD, check out other videos on this channel. In the description of this video, I put a link to the FreeCAD Beginners playlist. And that's all for today. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to this channel.